Assalamualaikum. I want to ask you, what's the difference between sight and vision? Wow, what is that? After being an ophthalmologist and eye surgeon, I've operated thousands and thousands of eyes, you know, I find that it is easy to correct the sight. The sight is to enable us to see this world. We call it the physical eye. It is easy to operate. If you have a cataract, within 15 minutes, it's gone. If you have refractive error, you are short-sighted, we do laser procedure, take 2 minutes, but it's gone. But vision is your something that what you call in Islamic world, mata, hati, or basira, where we see everything with our inner eyes of understanding. Not our outer eye, but inner eye, where we look into ourselves, we look at the greatness of Allah, we look at people with understanding, with compassion, and we see things that happen around us as a mirror to what we have. In other words, outer kingdom is a reflection of our inner kingdom. So, I want to suggest that today we use our sight, that's our physical eye, to open up our spiritual eye or mata hati to see the world outside and interpret in a manner that's to make us positive. Rather than trying to find what's happening outside that's not good and try to correct it, people with spiritual eye or vision in life, they will try to improve themselves to correct the outer situation. That's why there's a saying by Helen Keller, the most pathetic person is the person who have sight but no vision in life. Helen Keller is blind and deaf, and yet she has such good vision, in other words, very visionary of what life is all about, and she lived her life being a contributing person, being someone who focus on growth. So are we using today our sight just to see other people's fault, just to appreciate beauty, just to become very greedy, wanting all the jewel, branded stuff and everything? Or we're using our vision to use our sight as a tool to open our vision to life now and hereafter, and to see people with our open heart and heart of compassion and love for others. Okay, let's reflect and see how our life change when we focus on the vision and the sight is just a tool for us. Assalamualaikum.